Hello and welcome back. Tonight's another cruise night. Unfortunately, I was going to take this 64, but things happened. The old pump went out since the last time I drove it. It was bound to happen. This motor is original to the car, the 389. Had an unknown amount of miles on it. Me and my dad found it several years ago behind a shop, sitting there partially done. So we got it. And he wanted to drive it before he passed away, so what he did, we went ahead and just got the old motor running without knowing the condition of it, so he could drive it before he passed away, and the motor finally gave out. Now, this thing's went through hell, this old Pontiac motor, but unfortunately, it'll probably be next year before we can take this one out on the cruise, so we're going to go back with the old work truck for now and just go show you guys a couple of local hot rods and cars around that's at the cruise.